See your state as a mental article of clothing that imagination has given you to wear.